Show yourselves! Who summons the Master of the Yellow Lantern?
I know fear is your winged thing, but love will conquer all.
Love will not stop the monster that is fear!
I love disappointing you, Sinestro.
Unbound fury!
You're always so angry, Atrocitus.
St. Walker, help me!
My ring's power is the power of hope, but it can only really help a Green Lantern!
Oh, I love Hal. Is he coming?
We now have you outmatched. Tell us why you brought us here.
For stuff. That's why I'm here. Get this thing off me!
I understand and sympathize, Larfleeze. But we did not bring you out here.
Wait a minute. If none of us are responsible for bringing us out here, then who is?
That would be me.
Killer Croc went this way, Batman?
He broke into the city records office just back that way. And then he had lunch right here.
I'm wondering if maybe we should start going after the criminals who live in the good neighborhood.
Robin, look, I know you're scared, but we have a job to do.
Hey, who said anything about being scared?
That doesn't freak you out?
Bats and rats aren't so different.
You're not actually a bat.
You'll come to learn emotions are a weakness. Crime fighters can't afford to give in to them.
Look, just because I get scared doesn't mean I can't fight crime.
Looking for me.
We've got you now!
Robin, no!
I wasn't scared.
No, you were proud of yourself, which is also an emotion.
I learned so much in this job.
I got the sewer maps.
Batlayman, Slobbin, we're here, and I didn't get to say hello.
I thought we were on a tight schedule, Joker.
Hey, I got us all out of Arkham Asylum. Can you blame a guy for wanting to enjoy the moment? Stop and smell the roses?
Something down here stinks.
Me not stink!
I think she was talking about the sewer, Grundy.
Love to help, but it's not going to happen.
We must all work together. Hopefully, Green Lantern will show up so I can use my ring.
It is useless to resist Brainiac. Satisfactory. Now to the planet Earth for the one color left to acquire.
So, Cyborg, this slide waste teleport thing is safe?
Totes. It'll take you to the watchtower in the blink of an eye.
Why?
You scared?
No. But I could just use my ring and fly up to the watchtower.
You don't get in? I'm gonna tell everyone Green Lantern is yellow.
Welcome, Green Lantern of Sector 2814. Did you have a nice trip?
Oh, yeah, sure. Martian Manhunter? No problem. Although, I prefer to fly.
The record Croc stole was a map of the sewers.
Why would he steal that?
Master Bruce, would you care for something to eat?
Thanks, Alfred. If you could bring it down here, that would be great.
Master Bruce, there's a whole mansion of rooms upstairs to eat in comfortably.
Down here would be great, thanks.
Wow, a UFO is approaching Earth!
On second thought, Alfred, we'll eat in the observatory. Some kind of spaceship. Its composition suggests it came from outside the solar system.
Maybe we should contact Martian Manhunter to check it out from the watchtower.
Yeah. Go contact him on the Justice League communicator.
Oh. Okay. Sure. We're doing my idea!
How wonderful.
Hey! You change your mind about my idea? Are we going out?
But sir, your dinner. It's your favorite, and I cut the crusts off.
I don't think he's mad about the food. Bat computer, emergency defense protocol code SJB99.
Protocol verified. Non-lethal neutralization of intruder. Identify threat.
Batman. You won't hurt him, right?
Affirmative. Stun missiles only. Targeting computer locked. Initiating defense procedure.
Bat computer! Disable the Batmobile! Oh, darn, too late.
Danger! Batmobile armor breached!
Just so we're clear, I'm Batman. I don't need friends.
You sure? I mean, how else did I get through to you if it wasn't for your emotions?
Emotions had nothing to do with it. One of the panels in the Batmobile shorted out. The electrical charge must have counteracted the mind control.
I'm pretty sure it was my speech.
It was a good speech, sir.
It wasn't a speech. The question is, who was trying to control my mind, and why?
No pictures, please.
Fusion cannon. I can hold the world to ransom and demand to be made president.
But Lex, baby, being president is so last year.
Grundy Stark!
Thanks for the heads up, Cape Crusader. Our sensor array was malfunctioning. Scanning the object now.
Be careful. Fired some kind of mind control beam.
Yeah, and it was only my speech that broke the power of the brainwashing.
It wasn't your speech.
I like to pull legs, not arms!
You gotta go on a diet, Grundy.
I got no leverage.
Oh, terrific! Now I stink!
She was talking about me!
All right, all right. We have to hurry in case the real Hawkman shows up.
Oh, we took care of that.
Good thinking, Joker.
You ever been to outer space, Grundy?
Of course. What's outer space?
The object does come from outside the solar system. Your computations were correct, Cape Crusader.
I know.
Cape Crusader?
The comlink to Earth has failed!
It seems the fault lies elsewhere. We cannot fix it from here. Green Lantern, I will require your assistance.
Warning! Unauthorized use of the Slideways teleport.
We may need some assistance. Calling all Justice League members. Calling all Justice League members. Mayday, we have a code red security breach on the Watchtower.
Looking good.
Justice League members.
Calling all Justice League members. Mayday. Mayday, Mayday. Calling all Justice League members.
This helped.
Mayday. Calling all Justice League members.
No? We'll take the check, please.
We never get a break.
Calling all Justice League members. Mayday.
Oh, wow. That's a lot of bad guys.
We have a security breach, Cape Crusader. Saves time if you just call me Batman. We'll come help.
Security protocol indicates I shut down the teleporter to block their escape.
Yeah, I know. We'll get another ride.
Clock is running. We have liftoff.
Lantern of Sector 2814. I can hold the intruders until assistance arrives. The matter of the alien object cannot wait. Find out as much as you can and report back.
Please call me Hal.
Hello, Martian Manhunter!
Surrender now.
Okay, but first, I just want to make sure you know everybody. This is Firefly. We brought him along because we know you love a good fire.
But fire is in fact my one weakness. Oh.
It might help if you stop playing games and help me get control of the main computer.
But I like games! Here! Oh.
Ah. Access granted.
Oh, your hair is standing on end! Which I guess is just your eyebrow.
Perimeter alert. Oh. Vehicle approaching.
Lower stage jettisoned.
Deploy solar panel arrays.
Must take a lot of effort to make sure everything he drives or flies look like a bat.
Joker, stop him before he gets here.
I'm going to take him down old school! I need to use one of my bonus super bombs.
I got this one.
No, Robin.
Uh-oh. I'm really tired of getting shot at.
Bye-bye, boy blunder.
Thanks. You got any other
tricks left? No. You sure took your time.
Sorry, the waiter took a while to bring the check. I'll get Robin onto the jet. See if you can find a way in.
We're gonna need a bigger jet.
Superman will fix those doors.
They're going to be here any second. Firefly, eat them up.
I despise you, Wonder Woman.
Now, come on. Do we have to get personal?
How would you like a hot foot?
No thanks.
I am hot!
will force you to tell the truth. Now, do you really hate me?
No. I really wish we were friends.
There, see?
But I think I look better in my costume than you do in yours. And I don't think Superman likes you as much as you like him.
Okay, that's enough.
You know, I was just chasing Killer Croc through a sewer.
Why didn't you catch him?
Well, he caught me off guard. But I'm ready this time.
Every time.
What's your game, Luthor?
He thought if he controlled the Watchtower, Earth would have to give in to his demands to be president.
Shut up, Joker. Of course. The binary fusion cannon.
Yeah! The bouncing photon thing!
Enough, Joker.
Oh, but Betsy! I'm just getting started! The Joker's Surprise Show, Patsy! I'm glad you brought a super friend along.
Thanks, I guess.
Well, looks like our work here is done.
Perimeter alert! Object approaching!
What is that?
It is the object I sent Green Lantern of Sector 2814 to investigate.
Greetings. I am Brainiac, an android, and collector of knowledge and civilizations. I have overthrown the rulers of my home planet of Kong.
And you want to join the Justice League? Well, leave your resume with my assistant Angie, and we'll get back to you if there's an opening.
I have no wish to join the Justice League!
It was worth a shot.
Although the threat your vessel poses is minimal, I cannot allow you to interfere with my plans.
And what are your plans, Brainiac?
I
have traveled the universe collecting things, using my shrink ray to miniaturize cities from every galaxy.
So you're like an evil space nerd.
But collecting cities has lost its fulfillment. I have decided to expand my collection. A city is no longer enough. I now want to collect worlds!
Oh no! To the weapons lab. It may hold the key to defeating this Brainiac.
Batman?
What the?
Batman, it's that same thing that happened to you.
You're right, Robin.
Maybe I could break the hold on him the way I broke it on you.
Robin.
Green Lantern, listen to me. I know we don't know each other very well. We've only met a couple of times.
Robin, it wasn't the speech.
Oh no, he destroyed the plasma cannons.
He didn't let me finish.
It wasn't the speech.
Excellent. Now join the others. This crystal will focus the almost limitless energy of all the power rings. Lanterns, activate!
Whoa!
Wow! Wouldn't it be cool to carry Earth around in your pocket? I've got the whole world in my pants! I've got the whole wide world in my pants!
Joker, shut up!
I've got to stop that beam.
Fence!
If Superman fails, we're going to need a plan B.
You've always got to put Superman down.
I'm offering to help, Bird Boy. I don't want to end up president of a marble.
Luther's right, Robin. We need to rescue Green Lantern and shut down that beam. Martian Manhunter, can you extend the docking tunnel once we get the grappler online?
Yes, I can do that from here. You will have to activate the grappling device to secure us to Brainiac's ship. Splitting up would make it more effective. Extended the docking tunnel. I will hold it in place until you get safely aboard.
Let's go.
Whee!
Wait, what happened to Robin?
I've seen him.
Oh, come on.
Thanks. Hey, cool helmet. Whose is it?
Yesterday's lunch.
Look at the size of this place.
We should split up. We'll find the control room faster.
You're under my control now.
I'm an android, remember? Won't work on me. And I have my own version of mind control. Huh? Oh, must be the helmet. What? Ow!
Unforeseen.
When they were hit by the lights of the different lanterns, it amplified the ring's dominant emotion.
Robin, take command. I've got to go get Superman.
Wait, you want to leave me in charge?
You see anybody else up to the job? If Superman falls into a miniaturized city, there's no telling how many will get hurt. Get this ship on the ground. Wonder Woman, you're with me. Flash, close the gap after me.
Only if I can keep this stuff when we're done.
Sure, whatever. Almost got it.
It is a relief to see you, Green Lantern of Sector 28. Hal? What happened to you?
Long story. The explosion blew me all the way back to Oa. Where is everybody?
That is also a long story. We need to locate them.
But where shall we land? Gotham City, I guess.
Man, what if I hit something?
You no need be scared, Robot Man. Run deep and leave.
I hope Superman is all right. I'm so worried about him.
I'm sure he's fine. That lovely Batman will save him.
Never thought I'd say this, but I liked you guys better before.
What?
What happened?
I had to save you again.
You mean after I saved the Earth?
Whatever. Let's go.
Wait, the Eiffel Tower doesn't look quite right.
It's fine. Come on.
There. That's better.
I said I think we should go.
You deprived me of your world. Now, I will have to be content with your cities. Give up. Your efforts are futile.
We've got to stop him!
I wasn't planning on giving up just because he suggested it.
I thought it'd be bigger.
Heading for Gotham, Batman.
Right.
This one's mine. This one. Oh, and this one.
Flash, you probably want to put those back.
Okay. Can I have your belt?
Where are all the poor people?
They're probably hiding inside, afraid we're going to stomp on them.
Oh, I love you guys!
Look! It's Brainiac!
It's a giant skull!
I cannot get away from them!
Because it's mine.
Green Lantern. He's alive. How wonderful.
I know. I love that he isn't dead. How about a hug?
I don't know. What if he's a zombie?
And I thought he was dead.
But it all worked out in end.
What is going on with everybody?
Long story. Let's get back to the Watchtower.
What about Brainiac?
He'll be fine. Watch where you're walking. There's 22 million people in these.
Brainiac channeled our power rings through some kind of crystal.
Wait! I have a piece of it!
That looks sharp.
That's gonna be too small to do any good.
Take it easy, lady.
Be a lot easier if they didn't give into emotions, huh, Robin?
Pretty sure grumpiness is an emotion.
If we had a full-size crystal and the power of the lanterns, we could restore the Earth.
I can use the crystals at my Fortress of Solitude to try to create a duplicate.
Love him!
We still need the power of the other rings. Any idea where the other lanterns are?
The explosion sent me back to Oa, home of the source of my power. I'm guessing they were thrown back to the source planets of their power rings, too.
Blue, Indigo, and Violet shouldn't be any trouble.
How are you gonna get villains like Sinestro, Atrocitus, and Larfleeze to help?
Maybe we don't need to ask. If we could get a hold of their power batteries, the energy contained within should be enough.
How would we even get close to them?
I'm not sure this worked out right.
I don't think so either. This outfit makes my hips look big.
I'm Batman!
Green Lantern will take you as our prisoner, trading you to your enemies. Once we're close enough, we'll create a distraction so you can grab the power button.
Grundy, come to help!
He's pretty strong.
And smart, also!
We're bringing him.
Good luck!
I hope they'll be okay.
She better not mess up my outfit.
I love my new one! I'm Batman.
So, probably best if you all come with me to the fortress.
Should be housed in the temple over there.
I hope we're not walking. I hate walking.
Okay, we'll distract Larfleeze while Hal steals a lantern.
His greed makes him pretty unstable.
Ugh, too much talking! Let's do this already!
Give me Green Lantern!
And you'll help us?
No, I just want Green Lantern! Also, empty your pockets!
There's nothing in my pockets.
Then, give me your clothes!
I don't think this bargain is going to work!
We'll leave.
No! You need to pay me for my time. I'll take Green Lantern as payment.
Oh, okay.
We'll be going.
Greed.
I'm not used to people giving me what I want. Wait, I want more! What? No fair!
Compassion, they sure look violent.
My sensors are picking up abnormalities from below the ground!
We'll have to head down and investigate.
Restore order to this world.
Insufferable piles of unspeakableness! Get them!
Knock.
truly have compassionate hearts to have restored our battery, Justice League.
It wasn't for entirely selfless reasons. We are in need of your energies on Earth.
You have quelled the violence in our hearts and filled it once more with compassion. I willingly offer you my assistance.
Mom.
Picking up a distress beacon. It's Saint Walker.
Justice, just in time. I hope you can take care of some of the Reach dropships.
Aw, not the Reach! Bugs scare the diodes out of me!
There must be something on the body you can target, Cyborg. Find Saint Walker amongst all this chaos.
Mine.
Many thanks, my friends. The Blue Lanterns are indebted to you.
We require your assistance to revert the damage Brainiac caused.
I hope I can help.
Are we there yet?
I'm so glad we brought him along.
Stay long enough to find out.
Hey, this river is full of raspberry jam. It's pretty good, too.
The source is over there.
Atrocitus intruders have been spotted. They've defeated a number of our forces already.
Pathetic! Let me demonstrate the true power of Rage Unleashed!
Was it?
Trouble. Grundy, carry Hal over your shoulder.
Okay. I want to contribute ideas too. Who are you?
Who am I? You can call me Joker!
And I'm Lex Luthor, the greatest criminal mind of our time.
Not hero in disguise, right?
And I'm Cheetah!
What do you want?
Oh, it's not what we want, it's what you want! Your enemy, Green Lantern!
That was me. Pulled muscle when I threw him down. What do you want in return?
We want your help conquering Earth.
You think I'd waste my time with a stupid planet like Earth?
We don't want to waste your time. Just put us in charge and then you can go.
I'm going to need something more than just Green Lantern. We should go out to dinner.
I'd rather starve.
You're my kind of woman.
This is clearly...
Come on, you stupid...
Spirit. Strange. Let me have the lantern when I got angry.
Peas in a pod, would I?
Are you even listening to me?
You know, on second thought, we don't need your help.
What?
It was a joke.
So you were just wasting my time? That's funny to you?
Yes.
You guys really angered me! More than normal!
I love this place!
I've been here before. I'm so glad it's intact.
How about a tour?
Sorry, no tour. I need to make sure you guys don't run off.
Love this?
Jeez, when are they gonna be back to normal?
Now,
using my super strength, I will compact these crystals, while using my super vision to make sure I'm duplicating the exact crystalline structure of the shard.
Yawn. What does Wonder Woman see in you?
I have to get going on this. But Wonder Woman likes me? Did she tell you that?
Star Sapphire, I bring word from Hal Jordan. We need your help in reverting the damage done by Brainiac to the planet Earth.
Anything for Hal. Lead the way.
Mine!
Seems this cage will hold me. Unless... Yes. I compute that my enemies have not foreseen one possible outcome of their efforts.
This is my least favorite place in the galaxy.
We don't like you either. Sinestro, we have come!
Save the bad acting, the other lanterns called ahead.
Thank you.
hinged on an invisible jet doesn't really protect your modesty.
Wonder Woman, Grundy, help Lantern. They're not real, Robin.
They're still scary!
It's reading your mind. It knows what scares you.
Always, Jordan!
Always be...
Why doesn't it read your mind for a change?
It is. But I've buried my emotions for so long, it can't find anything I'm scared of.
You need to be scared.
You need your emotions, Batman.
Robin is going to get hurt. I got it. Let's go.
They have my power batteries!
One of them's mine.
We will just have to go get them.
Resized Earth has made it difficult to track Superman.
I'm scared we'll never find him! No! Oh.
Got him. Let's get down there.
Welcome to my Fortress of Solitude!
Not a lot of solitude these days.
We were able to get the help we needed, Man of Steel.
It was terrifying!
Ooh, love that outfit!
I love yours.
I hope you can help us out of this.
I hope so too.
Oh no, there's two of all of them!
You're just in time. The crystal is ready.
Green Lantern, it's so good to see you.
Not now, Sapphire. The owners of those batteries are right behind us.
And they're going to want to fight. All we have to do is make sure that crystal is at the center of it.
So we don't need these after all?
Hold it right there, Sinestro.
So the final battle will be here, over your puny world, Green Lantern.
It really is puny.
Now, Superman.
I can't stop.
Our will is pulling all your energy through the crystal.
Working, Batman!
Superman dying? How will I ever go on?
I'm sorry, I just couldn't keep that up anymore.
Look at you with the jokes, cutting in on my action. With these bozos occupied, let's go make you president.
Good idea.
Looks like everyone's back to normal.
Wait, how do they get out of the cage?
Should we go capture them?
It's not them I'm worried about. Flash, check on Brainiac.
Uh-oh. Batman?
Brainiac escaped.
Yeah, how'd you know?
We have to destroy his ship.
Before you attack me, you may want to know that I took two cities on my way here. Gotham and Metropolis. Surrender now, or risk their destruction!
You digital fiend, there's millions of people in there.
Batman?
Not now, Robin.
But Batman? Just look.
Robin, not... Uh-oh.
What happened? Did the Earth shrink again?
No, not really.
Behold the engine of your destruction, Earthlings.
Brainiac is our ruler. Kneel before him.
Uh-oh.
I told you we needed to worry about him going bad.
Where's all that kryptonite when you need it?
It's working.
Oh, boy.
It didn't work.
Yeah, I see that.
So that means it wasn't the electric shock that broke you out of the mind control. It was my speech!
Really thought it was the shock.
I've made this trip like 4 times today. Flash, what's going on?
Superman's gone bad.
Wow, just like Batman predicted.
Now, destroy the one called Batman first.
Superman, wait. We don't fight each other, we're a team.
Today I thought Robin might be hurt. It scared me to think about that. It was the first time I let myself be scared in a long while. And it scared me because he's my friend. And you are too. No!
Sorry. Really sorry, everybody.
This is not fortuitous.
Forget the apologies. Get Brainiac.
Seems like everything.
Unless you want to stay that size, we also need the shrink ray.
Oh, right.
You were right, Robin. Thank you.
Well, what means the most to me is just being your friend. But being right is definitely a close second.
So, what do you think? Well, how about this?
President Lex,
I told you I didn't want to be disturbed.
People out here demanded to see you.
Oh, shoot.
Ah!
more my speed than that oval offers.
But as usual, we've ended up with nothing to show for our efforts.
Hey, it could be worse. Our cell could be as small as that guy's.
This bottle will not hold me forever!
He really does look ridiculous.
Nefarious old foe, that plundering Punchinello, the Joker. Once again, the dynamic duo spring into action to protect the good and true citizens of Gotham. Brace yourself, Boy Wonder. Those are military-grade pulls, not for fun or recreation. To the Batmobile, Robin, we need to put a stop to that grinning devil. But wait, where is our trusty transport? That abominable outlaw. He's hit us below the belt. Even the Batcave is not safe from his contemptible crimes. Quickly, Robin. We must rebuild our crippled conveyance. We join our heroes in the top secret Batcave as they prepare to tackle the Joker's evil schemes. But something is curiously amiss. Of course, the Batmobile. Luckily, the ever-prepared crime fighters keep spare parts hidden around the Batcave for just such an occasion. The danger that awaits them, Batman and Robin are left with no choice but to destroy their own computer equipment to find the spare Batmobile parts. What bravery! Batmobile is nearly reconstructed. Our heroes just need to locate the engine converter. The Batmobile has been rebuilt. Quickly, dynamic duo. We haven't one moment to lose. Atomic batteries to power, turbines to speed. Good luck, Caped Crusaders. Good work, my young friend. Now, onward. We must once again cage that abominable outlaw. The odds of the Batmobile alone against such a formidable vehicle would make even the most reckless gambler cringe. Batgirl, what fortuitous timing. How does she do it? Quickly, Bat-chums. He's escaping into that eatery. Let's serve him up his just desserts. Filthy criminals. Alas, my old friend, it seems we've fallen into a fiendish trap. Perilous pussycats! It's that feline femme fatale, Catwoman. She's always got a trick up her paw. What's this? Could those pieces build into some kind of clue? Only time will tell. What kind of treacherous scheme is this? Batman and Robin lured into an elaborate trap? Holy ambush! It's the bird of a thousand umbrellas, the penguin. But what's this? His fine feathered sphinx looks smaller and more explosive than before. Be careful, Cape Crusaders. That cake contained the Count of Conundrums, the Riddler. Time to put an end to this twisted tale of troublesome tomfoolery. Baby. Well, that about wraps this case up. Curious how a swinging beat can tame even the most criminal of minds. Now, my young friend, let us get down and bat Toosie while we wait for the police to arrive. Then these villains can continue this song in Sing Sing.
Krypton. Once a great planet now stands on the brink of destruction. I, Maximus, Jor-El, must try to save my son, Cal, by sending him off-planet with all our civilization's genetic knowledge hidden in his tiny baby pants. If I can get home and put him inside our last pod, he'll be safe. As long as we put enough milk in with him, that should do the trick. It can't fail. General Zod. He wants to take over the planet, which is falling to bits. What a loon. Ah, my trusty space dragon. Senseless waste. Keelix, you drongo, help me get inside. I return to find my home, besieged by General Zod and his fighters. I can't stand uninvited house guests. Zod had no idea of my true plans for the Codex, but he seemed determined to stop me at all costs. In some ways, you'll have to admire his persistence. Another fiery explosion, with more of Zod's men trying to hunt me down. It was at this point I began to wish I'd come in through the back door. Finally, I can get young Cal in the escape pod. I think he might need changing first, though. Zod again? Hasn't he got better things to do? Get a decent haircut? Or not the cradle? It took Lara and I ages to put that together. Sweetheart, can you remember where we put the instructions for that? Such damage. I had once considered naming my child Zod. Lara argued that we should call him Neil, before we both settled for Cal. I'd definitely choose Neil before Zod now. I'd heard of rocking the cradle, but this was ridiculous. Repairing it would be vital. Our plan was to succeed. Zoran, one of Zod's most loyal henchmen and a formidable combatant. Shame he smelled worse than a Rondor beast. Feora. A warrior so tough, she was rumored to have taken her vacations on what was left of Wegthor. The cradle was finally rebuilt. This was our only chance. Goodbye, my son. Remember to write. No, wait. Never mind. General Zod arrived at last. I couldn't let him stop our mission. I never thought that'd get off the ground. Good luck, son. Your mother's left a bunch of hologram doohickeys in the pod to teach you how to do stuff. And there's some holiday snaps from that trip to Kandor we took. Wherever you end up, make sure you wear plenty of sunscreen and try not to lose the genetic codex I've hidden in your DNA.
Hello. You all settled in? Right then, I will begin. My name is Alfred. Let me get you up to speed, son. Rachel, Bruce's ex, has herself a new man. Poor Bruce. I really thought they'd last the distance. I even got myself a new hat. This fella, Harvey Dent's got himself into a right pickle. He's only gone and passed himself off as the Batman. Dent the Batman? He's having a laugh. I mean, he's a big man, but he's out of shape. For Bruce, this is a full-time job. With Harvey Dent setting himself up as Bane, it wasn't long before the Joker made himself known. Blimey, stands out in the crowd, doesn't he?
Ha ha ha!
The police tried to take down the Joker, but he was just too much for them. Even their fancy helmets and bulletproof vests appeared to be no match for his nurse's uniform. If he ever tries a ridiculous stunt like this again, I'll think dental plan for lower speed chases. Hang in there, my son. Batman's on his way. This can't go on. Somebody's got to put a stop to this clown. Where are you, Batman? I don't know. What's Rachel thinking about this fella? Who am I to tell her? I've heard this guy can be a bit insincere. A bit... what's the expression? You know, two-fit... Is that a bazooka? Go on, Master Bruce, get in there, son! Oh, Bruce, not another car! This dip character. I mean, with all due respect, he isn't a patch on Master Wayne. Underneath all that rubber and armor plate, Bruce is a very sensitive guy. Not a lot of people know that. Oh, Bruce. You were only supposed to blow the Lego doors off. Well, what do you know? Gordon's alive. It's just as well, because Batman needs some help to dig the Joker out of the rubble. Although most of the plans had to be improvised, Bruce felt confident that the exact parts he needed would be found conveniently close by. Suddenly, Batman and Gordon were attacked by the Joker's goons again. If only they'd had some sort of crime-fighting sidekick to help them. The Joker's voice was muffled under the rubble, but I do believe he was trying to tell Batman how he got his scarf. It's strange because I don't remember him wearing one. As Batman continued to build, the Joker asked him, "Why so serious?" To which Bruce replied, "I'm Batman. I'm always serious." I don't think that fully answered his question. I remember Batman asking the Joker why he was wearing a nurse's uniform. He babbled something about fan service, which, to tell you the truth, still puzzles me somewhat. Well, that came out as well as could be expected. Gordon's made commissioner, Joker's in prison, and Bruce managed to save half of Rachel's boyfriend. That Joker, he was a tough nut. I have to say, of all the people in Lipstick Bruce has been up against, he was definitely the hardest. Now I've got to get back, put the tea on. Master Wayne will be starving after all that.
Well, I don't know. He can defuse a thermonuclear warhead, but can't grill his own fish fingers. Or pick his socks up off the bedroom floor for that matter.
Mr. J, having a discussion about chickens, roads, and tactical nukes. Just minding our own beeswax when we heard about this awesome party for the bad guy. So I says, "Hey, Puddin', how comes you never told me we was going to a party?" And he says, "We didn't get invited. I mean, how rude! Not that me and Mr. J ever waited for an invite or nothing, but it's nice to be asked, you know? Ew, so drab. I mean, all that black? Is this a party or a wake? You know what I think, Mr. J? I think this needs a little invigorating redecoration.
Let's get to work, Mr. J. We'll show Bat Brain how to throw a real party.
Oops! Looks like Bat Boy didn't get to blow out his candles. Too bad! Perfect! You ain't gonna find a classier ride than the Joker-mobile anywhere! You gotta admit, my Puddin's dreamy smile is way better than that boring old bat. Whoa, Mama! Love your work, Mr. J! Old Bats is gonna go crazy! Ta-da! I just wanna say, if there'd been no Batman, there'd be no Joker. And I'd have never met my Puddin. Happy anniversary, Bats! Oh, phooey! Everyone's a critic!
My name is Oliver Queen. I've been stranded on an island with only one goal: survive. Survive, and one day use a proper toilet again. I must fulfill my father's dying wish to use the list of names he left me and bring down those who are poisoning my city. To do this, I must become someone else. I must become something else. Something green and pointy and arrowy. So far, I've learned how to give a bowl of water a good slapping, but my training is by no means complete. Like, what if I'm attacked by a bowl of soup? Not watery soup. That really thick, thick pea soup. Whole different fighting style to water. Anyway, I'm not alone on this island. I've met another survivor, Slade Wilson. He's okay. He just likes to take his top off a little too much and hits me in the face a lot. But he assures me it's for my own good. He's agreed to train me to fight and to survive. That day, Slade and I decided to visit a nearby campsite that belonged to our not-so-friendly neighbors. We would need to trust each other if our plan was to succeed. For members of the continuity police out there, sometimes I like to imagine myself back on the island wearing my arrow costume, okay? Yep. My experiences on the island changed me. Sometimes they even changed me into a small, plastic version of myself. Slade had changed too, but he always had a plan to survive. There's no doubt in my mind that being around Slade made me stronger. I hardly ever climbed waterfalls at home. Danger was all around the island. You always had to watch your step. It was Yao Fei's bow. Slade had hidden it for safekeeping, but today, we needed to put it to good use. I remember thinking at the time that my archery had greatly improved, as well as wondering how Slade had been able to construct such an elaborate shooting gallery. We were ready to take on the bad guys, but it turned out they were ready too. It was going to be tricky to get past unless we thought of something. Luckily, Slade was extremely skilled when it came to not being seen. Turned out to be a setup. They were waiting to ambush us like guests at some twisted surprise birthday party without any presents, cake, or ice cream. At last, we spotted our prize. A stockpile of weapons that, for us, would make getting off the island next to impossible. We had to destroy them while we had the chance. So there you have it. Another harrowing experience back on the island that made me into who I am today, into what I've become today. Now I gotta go. Felicity and Diggle worry when I flash back for too long. Remember, keep your arms straight and let go.
Me am Bizarro, Bizarro Hero. Help Superman. Superman say as reward, Bizarro get own planet all to himself, very far away from other people. He say not helping, helping. Bizarro not understand, but hate new planet and make city to live in called Rocktropolis. Now very, very good man want wreck Rocktropolis, take energy from planet, make Bizarro happy to see city in peril. So me steal LexCorp replicator gun, make own league of friends. Batzaro, Bizarra, Cizarro, and Green Zaro. Apart we fight Darkseid, save planet. Bizarro League backwards! Darkseid hurts city's ends? Bizarro League must not help them. Slowly! No! Must get people back up to ground. That better? We am make such bad team. Them not heroes. Bizarro League fight to make Superman ashamed of us. Bizarro League needs you, Batzaro. You world's worst detective. Job for glow powers! Rocktropolis people am free! Save more Rocktropolis people! Uh-oh, what we do now? Bizarro League now have Bizarro Mobile! Oh, Bizarro Mobile not last long. Watch out for Big Hurdy Laser! Bizarro League need to be very careless! Them. Bizarro League, save Rocktropolis! Yay! Hey, Em did it! Just when Em thought all won, Superman and friends turn up, help us badly. Together, worst of friends! Darkseid not show face again. Bizarro and very ungrateful for help. Rapchopolis unsafe once again.
Okay, you scum. Code Red. We are under attack. Time to earn those expensive explosive collars I bought you all. Sensors indicate an intruder has entered from the east wall, fluttered around the security light for a curiously long time, before finally breaking into the compound. Get out there and stop him! Believe me, you don't want to wait for my mind-blowing motivational speech. This is Amanda Waller with a Bell Rev Penitentiary status update. With the prison under attack, I've initiated a complete lockdown. Members of my squad have been tasked with identifying those responsible and taking them out, whether they want to or not. With the lockdown in effect, all prisoner cells have been completely sealed. It's a good thing my team are used to getting past the occasional locked door. I gotta admit, Deadshot is a great leader, even if he doesn't seem to care that he's a great leader. The squad's going to need him if we're going to track down the attackers. Harley Quinn, my favorite inmate. I can't deny she's got her uses, especially with that giant hammer of hers. Wait, how did she even get that in here? What's King Shark doing? Must be something going on underground. For the sake of our intruders, I hope King Shark's been fed today. Did I forget to mention that King Shark actually is a shark? He likes to remind people about that. I'm starting to think that Task Force X is causing more damage to this place than any potential attackers. Looks like I'll have to cancel tomorrow's basketball game. I take back what I said before. Whoever or whatever broke in here must have had one heck of a party. Deathstroke. He should be able to help us get past. Not that I'd trust Slade Wilson as far as I could throw him. Last mission, team. Our targets should be right behind this door. Gentlemen, the danger has been neutralized and identified as a Mr. Drury Walker, aka Cameron Van Clear, aka Killer Moth. No, seriously. Unable to access our computer system due to IT not being one of his special powers, he resorted to the usual monologue, detailing his plans to expose the squad in some kind of half-baked revenge plot. His moving speech allowed the squad time to effectively flank and then squash this insect. Needless to say, the whole affair was moth ado about nothing.